DaVinci Resolve is a leading video editing software in the movies and TV production industry. With deep color customization, high-end image rendering, and advanced sound optimization features, it has all the makings of a professional video solution. But while DaVinci Resolve provides a built-in text editing tool, it can still be time-consuming and tedious to supply your video one by one in the software timeline. Here's how you can create subtitles manually and quickly in DaVinci Resolve, but also how you can use an automatic subtitling solution to speed up your subtitle work. Let's get going. The first way to create your subtitles on DaVinci is to manually make them on the platform's text editing tool. So step one, open your media and drag and drop it in the software media interface. Go then on the editing mode, click left on your video track and choose add a subtitle track. Step 2. On this subtitle interface, you can now add different subtitle sequences and easily type your video transcription on them. When writing your text, put in the way of two-line sequences and be sure to always get a CPS character per second lower than 30 to ensure good readability. You can then sync your text with your video by adjusting your sequence length accordingly, but also thanks to the spectrogram on the audio track below. Step 3. Once you have transcribed all your video, you can finally customize the style of your subtitles. You can change the font, for example, Tiresias is a good font, the color, white or yellow preferably, the size, 50 is good, the alignment, always centered, and the positioning, usually on the bottom center. You can also add black drop shadow to increase opacity, and even a black background to make it readable on your every video color. When you're finished with that, you can then export your subtitle file like here on the SAT format, or your video with burning subtitles. As you can see though, if you want to subtitle a long video, it can still be quite complex to do the job on the platform. So if you want to save time, here's another faster and easier way to create DaVinci Resolve subtitles.
I don't understand. What about you?
I'm staying here with him till the plane gets safely away.
No, Richard, no. What has happened to you last night?
Last night we said a great many things.
The second way to do DaVinci subtitles is to use automatic subtitling solutions. Thanks to their speech-to-text technology, they transcribe your video automatically, and you only have to check the result and get a subtitle file that you can add to your DaVinci Resolve timeline. So, step one, you need first to export your DaVinci Resolve video. When you've done that, then go on mytextsub.com and log in to the Checksub platform. By logging in, you will access the interface to upload your video. Select your previously uploaded DaVinci content and specify its original language. You can also choose between several languages to translate if necessary. The API will then perform the speech recognition and provide you with the result within minutes. Step 2. When the result is ready, you can then click on the language of your video. You will access the Checksub subtitle editor to check and optimize the transcription and synchronization of your video. Our solution usually provides a good result, but you can always proofread and adjust your subtitle sequences on the spectrogram. Step 3. Once you are satisfied with the result, you can finally download your SAT file from the exporting button. Then, you just have to import it on DaVinci Resolve if you want to edit your subtitle style on the platform. If you don't want to do that, you can use the subtitle file in every video platform anyway. That's it, you now have the subtitles you've been waiting for. We definitely hope we've helped you share your high-quality videos to everyone you want to reach. And otherwise, feel free to contact us if you need any help or have any questions.
Someday you'll understand that. No, no.